So you now have two very similar problems for genome assembly, but it turned out that these two problems had very different algorithmic fates. In the Eulerian path problem, we want to find a path visiting every edge of the graph exactly once. In the Hamiltonian path problem, we want to find a path visiting every node exactly once. It sounds like a small, cosmetic, and unimportant difference. Let me ask you a question. If you were given the possibility to choose between the Hamiltonian path problem and Eulerian path problem, as presented at this slide, what choice would you make? Sean?
Well, I would like to solve the Eulerian path problem because the graph on the right looks simpler and maybe it's easier to find a path that traverses all the edges in the graph.
Sean just gave a very wrong answer. It doesn't matter that one graph looks simpler than another. In real life, this graph will contain millions, if not billions, of edges. And it doesn't matter that one of them contains 2 million and another contains 1 million of edges. What matters is whether we have efficient algorithms for solving these problems. And it turned out that the different algorithmic fate of this problem is related to the fact that Euler actually found an algorithm for efficiently solving the Eulerian path problem. But a generation of computer scientists failed to find an efficient algorithm for Hamiltonian path problem. In fact, the Hamiltonian path problem belongs to a class of so-called NP-complete problems that contain thousands of computational problems for which algorithms are still unknown. For some time, computer scientists tried to find out whether this problem can be solved in principle, or whether there is not even an efficient algorithm for solving this problem. Maybe even God cannot solve this problem efficiently. But it turned out to be very difficult to prove that there is no efficient algorithm for this problem. And in fact, the Hamiltonian path problem belonged to one of 7 millennium problems of mathematics that remains open. However, what computer scientists were able to prove is that all NP-complete problems, which means thousands of problems from this class, are equivalent. Or in other words, if you solve any of this problem, you will solve the Hamiltonian path problem. And as a result, our failure to solve the Hamiltonian path problem becomes a little bit less upsetting because we know that we failed to solve it, but we also know that thousands of computer scientists also failed to solve it. And since our chances to solve this problem are slim, from now on, we will focus on the Eulerian path problem and we'll study it in more details.